Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now what we're gonna do, we're gonna deal with this lamb shank here. Lamb shank potato. And then I'm gonna come back to the seafood for Arlene Quinones. Alright? So now, I already showed you to put it in the crock pot. Not too much water because raising liquid is what? Salt. Alright. So we got our potatoes that we microwaved. Of course, we want it nice and simple and we ain't got all night. Alright? So, let's come back over here. And now, we always want it to look nice. Different spoon because, remember, I'm allergic. We're just so simple. So simple. But I got something for you, though. Now, we gotta take the potatoes out, right? Get a shot of that, mama. Okay? But, I got some black-eyed peas. You can use black-eyed peas or lentil, okay? We're gonna turn that back up. We're gonna get the peas hot. Now, we're gonna go right back. Right back to our fish. Let's see, a little bit of rice. Boom. Of course the rice will be hot. Don't play with me. Next time you make rice, guess what you do? Make three times the amount. Take what you want. Then spread it out like on a big plate or something. And put the rest in the refrigerator. Put it in a Ziploc bag or whatever, and you have rice for 3-4 days. Stop playing with stuff, okay? Now, nice and simple. Our snapper. And it's good that it's falling apart. That means it's funky. You understand? And this one was just simple. This one was just simple. But like I said, it doesn't matter. Because we're going to make something look like this anyway. Now, right here, if it's not burnt, it's flavor. So come on back with me. Now, water, wine, or stock? Either one will do it. I'm just going to do it with water, just to show you. Because that's flavor right there. So we're just going to take it. A spoon or a fork. I just scrape the bottom as long as it's not burnt. You burn it, you're on your own. Now that's just gonna, that's called, actually called deglazing the pan. So you're gonna see this thing in recipe, oh, deglaze the pan. You'll see it's like wine or whatever. Any liquid to bring the flavor back up off of the pan that the flavor stuck on. Kaboom. I'm gonna walk right back over.